When you live in California, there's a few weeks, maybe even a month, when the weather can't decide if it's hot or cold, and then all of a sudden,